So far, so good. It hasn't been too difficult yet, as far as maybe the heavy load of training. I'm sure we're getting there, but I'm enjoying myself. I'm enjoying being in the locker room with my new teammates, getting to know everybody. I think that's the most important part. Yeah, not only players, but staff as well and people around the club. Getting to know everybody's name is not always easy. But doing my best, trying to spend a little extra time getting to know everybody, because I think that part will be big as the season goes on. Good. It's not easy in 3 days to implement everything that I want to be about and to try to maybe change habits of young guys and things like that. But so far, so good. It's a long process and it's a good process, but only 3 days, you can't really do much yet, but we're working. Not yet, but a little bit here and there. I think stuff like that will happen as we have maybe more time to do extra work on the field. Right now we're trying to build into things and not kill ourselves physically yet. So when we can do a little extra shooting after practice or a little turning in the pocket and things like that, I'm sure I'm going to work a lot with those guys. They haven't spoken to me about that, but it's just something that I do naturally. I don't think he needs to tell me that I need to help out the young guys. It's just a thing I like to do. I want everybody around me to be competing at the highest level so that I'm continuing to get better as well. So anything I can do to help, I'm going to do it. I was excited. I'm excited to come play for a club that really wants me to be here. That's always the most important thing as a soccer player, is to be wanted by the people that are, you know, coaching you, directing you, things like that. So, beautiful stadium, great fans. I'm very excited about the plan. I mean, I don't feel any pressure from the outside. I put a lot of pressure on myself in having very high expectations of myself. I always have. I've always strived to try to get better every season. So I'm not going to compare myself to Kaká, but I've been very successful my whole career. I don't think it's going to stop now. I'm going to push this team to have a winning mentality and try to put my stamp on the team. Well, not only him, but all the other younger guys, they seem very eager to learn and eager to train hard, which is the most important thing for me. So as long as they show up every day willing to listen and willing to learn, then my job becomes a lot easier. And so far, they have a great mentality, and that's a big first step. No, I haven't. But after 3 days, you can tell he has quality. Yesterday in a training where it's more technical work and a little bit of crossing and finishing and turning and shooting, you can see he has goals and assists in him. So we'll see if he can take it to the next level, but I think he's up for the challenge. That every training session is at the highest level. That every drill that we do is at full concentration, whether it's just the passing drill. I want to see everybody working on their technique, everybody trying to get better, and everybody competing at the highest level every day. It's the only way we're going to get where we want to get, is if everybody shows up and not only gives 100%, but concentrates 100% and does the best work they possibly can do in every training session. Yeah, well, when I showed up in New York and Jesse Marsh took over, there was a bit of turnover that season. You know, Henri and Cahill and some of the big guys were out, and a lot of the older guys were out. There was a new generation that was coming through, and I was asked to help Jesse lead that team as well, and you know, forming relationships with all these guys. We had young players like Matt Miazga coming into the first team to really become a big-time player, and trying to guide him, Sean Davis, a couple of the younger guys. So I see similarities between my first year in New York and right now, and I think it's good to draw from those experiences. It's great. I'm really enjoying this weather. I spent, you know, about 2 months of the off-season at my home in California, which is similar weather to this, and I feel at home. They're not here yet. My wife and kids are still in California. They're gonna head to New Jersey next week to pack up the house and get it listed and sold and send all of our goods down here to our new house. And I hope by the middle of February we should be all together again and moved into our new house.